Hello everyone, welcome to my reaction of the Hunter's ending cinematic. Please note, if you want to do raid first, come back later. If not, well, you're gonna see it now, so let's start.
You have done well, mortals.
It is time.
We must gather our strength. Return home, children of Azeroth.
Illidan, we've done all we can.
Every choice.
Now they decide to do something.
Every sacrifice has led me to this moment. To face him once again.
You are not coming with us.
The hunter is nothing without the hunt. Did you not see this fate, prophet?
Fate? Our survival was never in fate's hands. Light be with you, Illidan Stormrage.
Well, one of the Nari died, so... Oh, there it is.
Your crusade is over.
Sargeras, yeah. Goodbye, Sardis. I saw this. Yep, there goes Sardis. Gonna show us the battle? They're not gonna show us the battle? Nope, they don't show us a battle. So, Illidan might still return. Looks like Illidan might still return to us, after all. Oh well, well, old gods, Ketun, take the blood and corrupt the Alliance and the Horde, which I'm also gonna make a video about today, a small theory video that I have. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching. And for some reason, I'm gonna just give this a score. Seeing all the end cinematics, starting off with Wrath of Lich King, that was awesome. Deathwing, meh. Pandaria, meh. A little bit. I have a few questions, but I have to read the books for these questions, so yeah, they will probably be answered there whenever the book comes out, the book between the expansions. So we're gonna have to buy that and read that shit when it's out. So, fortunately, why didn't you show us anything like fights between Illidan and Sargeras? It would be so much awesome. It would be so much awesome with him. No, you have to fuck that up. Blizzard, you had one job again. Even though this is an awesome expansion. So, you at least did something looking at your last expansion, which was a bullshit. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Please give a like, thumbs up, and see you guys next episode. Goodbye.